This is where I grew up. The majority of my life has been in this space. We build things that we're gonna need people to keep taking care of after we're gone.
Most people are freaked out about the climate crisis, but not taking any action or even talking about it.
The Climate Museum's
goal is to help change that.
Now you have some of my house in your house. Thank you.